welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. My name is Rami and I make fashion and aesthetic videos. Today we are doing another thrift with me video. These are like one of my favorite videos to film. Number one, because I get to buy new clothes. Well, not new, but you know, new to me. And I love that. So I really like to do these kind of thrift with me videos because I don't really buy a lot of new clothes ever, but I still like to give you guys like shopping inspo, but it's hard to do that when I'm not buying from specific brands. So I really like to do these thrift with me videos to kind of take you along with me and show you my process of what I like to look for when finding used clothes. So I'm kind of going for this like cozy, dark, light, academia, Parisian chic, cozy aesthetic. So hopefully I can find some stuff that goes with that. So I'm gonna be looking for like some knit sweaters, some like cozy scarves and hats and everything like that. I'll take you along with me and then I'll show you the items that I find with a little haul and a try on style with me type thing. So I am excited for all of that. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up before we get started. But before we get into all of that, today's video is sponsored by Ana Luisa. If you've been following me for a while, you have probably seen me in Ana Luisa jewelry before. They are a sustainable jewelry brand that is currently running their Black Friday sale, which is buy one, get one 60% off. Not only are the designs super cute and aesthetic, it's also amazing quality and it includes timeless pieces for any and all aesthetics and styles. Sustainability is very important to me, and Ana Luisa is actually the first direct-to-consumer jewelry brand that has become 100% carbon neutral. And like I said, the pieces are timeless and really amazing quality, so they will last you a long time as well. So they sent me a few pieces that I wanted to show. The first are the Celeste earrings. I love the moon and star motif and the sparkly details. I also love how versatile these could be. I could definitely see myself wearing these with any style outfit, but they're also pretty and unique and show my personal style as well. Next is the Hannah necklace. I have a lot of Ana Luisa necklaces, but this honestly might be my new favorite and go-to everyday piece. It's so simple yet beautiful. It's pearl and gold, and my favorite part is the rose engraved on the pendant. It's small and dainty enough to wear every day, but still unique enough to make a statement. I also think this would be an amazing gift for someone during the holidays. Next is the Mara Onyx ring. I absolutely love this one. I think it will especially go perfect with my dark academia outfits for the fall and winter seasons. But like I said, Ana Luisa is running their biggest sale of the year, which is buy one, get one 60% off. This is a great deal and it's running from November 18th through the 29th, so you can currently shop that. Now is the time to start your holiday shopping. I know that it's crazy that it's like already that time of the year, but I think Ana Luisa would be a great gift for anyone because the pieces are so elegant and timeless and you can really do no wrong. So if you're interested, you can follow the link in my bio to shop Ana Luisa. Thank you so much to Ana Luisa again for sponsoring today's video, and let's go ahead and get into it.
Autumn in New York. Why does it seem so inviting?
Okay. I was like totally listening to Christmas music on the way here and it put me in a really good mood. But basically what I want to look for today is like sweaters, maybe like a new jacket. Maybe like a leather jacket or something with like a fur trim. I would be so lucky to find. And I also kind of want like another mini skirt that's not pleated. And I don't know, we'll see what else. Maybe I'll look at some like accessories, like some fall accessories, like hats. I would love to find like a fuzzy hat or something. But yeah, you know, the vibe is just like comfy, cozy, autumnal clothing. And also like winter clothing, but I don't really need that much heavy winter clothing because I live in Texas, but you know what I mean, you know the vibes. So hopefully I find some cute stuff and I will update you guys in a little bit.
It's autumn in New York that brings the promise of new love. Autumn in New York is often mingled with pain. Dreamers with empty hands. sigh for exotic lands. It's autumn in New York. It's good to live it again.
So, I got pretty lucky on this thrift trip. I found lots of really like cozy sweaters. Well, not lots, I found two of them, but still, I mean, that's kind of like a lot, you know, like two for one trip, pretty good. But some cozy sweaters, lots of like really cute accessories, like winter accessories, and found a sweater. I mean, I'll show you everything, but I'm just gonna add in clips of how I would style each of the items and then just have me talking over that. Okay, first, let's start with the sweaters that I found. So I found two turtlenecks. Oh my god, this turtleneck is so thick. Like, this is gonna be for like really cold days, or I will bring this for when I go to Indiana when it's like actually snowing probably. But it's just a basic gray turtleneck sweater. The brand is Ann Taylor Loft, so it's really good quality. I'm sure this was probably around like $30-$40 originally, maybe 50, and I got it for $6, so pretty happy about that one. And I like that it's more of like a tight fitted turtleneck, but it's still like really thick and comfy and warm. It's a really thick material. I'm pretty sure this is like wool or something. And next, I'm very excited about this one because I love the color. I love like reds and like burgundies like this. This one's like almost like purpley in a way, but with this oversized red turtleneck, I really want to wear this with like a mini skirt and like tights. Since it's like really big, it'll kind of like drape over the skirt. And yeah, it's an extra large. I don't know, I feel like with tops I just like buy whatever, and then I'm like, if it's big then it's gonna be oversized, and then if it's small it's gonna be a little bit tight. But like, that's the one thing that I feel like is easiest to thrift, because you're not like as, where it's not like pants where it's like it has to be the exact size. Anyways, the brand is St. John's Bay, and I believe this one was also $6, and I really like it. It has like this cute like cable knit design on it. I did not know what that word was. Next, this, I'm so glad I found this because this was like one of the things that I really really wanted to find, was something with fur trim, and I found it. This is Old Navy. I feel like this was from like 2010 or something, because it has like little specks of like sparkles in the fur collar, and like that was just the vibe of like the early 2010s. But I like it because it's a little bit longer. It's like a long cardigan. It is a cardigan. It's a knit cardigan with a fur collar. And I like that it's longer because my other fur trim jackets are more like jackets. Like, they're like waist level, you know? So this will be kind of a different thing to add to my wardrobe. It's like a gray color, which is nice because I got like a lot of gray stuff today. I feel like I'm gonna be able to style this in multiple different ways, and it's exactly the vibe that I was going for. So I'm very happy I found this one. And I think this was around $6 as well. Everything is $6, I don't know why. Okay, this dress was an unexpected find. I feel like you can't even really see it because of the lighting. But it's just a basic little black dress, and I feel like it just looks so classy. It reminds me of like Breakfast at Tiffany's, like at least that's how I'm like thinking I want to style it. It's like almost knee length, and like the fit, it just like fits like a glove, honestly. Like, I just really like this one. It has a high neckline, and the whole thing, it kind of gives me like a 90s vibe too. I feel like Rachel Green would wear this on Friends. And the brand is Louise Snyder Danny Max. I can tell it's old because of the tag. I can always tell what the really old items are. I used to work in a resale shop, and we would like look at the tags to like try to figure out what year it was from. And so I'm always like looking at tags when I go thrifting because I want to know like how actually old it is. But yeah, I feel like it's just like a super like classy looking dress, and I don't have a little black dress like this. Most of my little black dresses are like really short or like floor length, so it's kind of nice to have like a knee length one, depending on the occasion. This thrift trip for me was like the trip of finding accessories. So I found a lot of accessories today, and I'm very excited about them. The first ones are shoes, which I don't think I've ever thrifted a pair of shoes before, so this is monumentous. I don't know what that word is. I don't know how to say that word. Mary Jane's. So if you guys watch my videos, you know I'm like obsessed with Mary Jane's. So I was very happy to find these, and I do already have a pair of black Mary Jane's, but if you've seen them before, you know they're very like chunky and like platformy Mary Jane's, which I love those Mary Jane's. I literally have said Mary Jane's like 20 times in the past minute. But these shoes are nice because they're a little bit more dainty than the other ones that I have. So I feel like I can, not that I can't dress up the other ones, I feel like these ones I'll be able to wear, like say with that like little black dress if I'm going for like a very like sleek and demure kind of a look. But I just really like them. I like that it has two straps. It's kind of like a velvety material, and they were only $10, and they were in like the boutique section of the thrift store, which is where they have like, oh my god, there's like a huge wasp on my window, but it's outside so it's fine. There's like this little boutique section in the thrift store where they have special items, so I found this there. And yeah, like I said, I've never thrifted a pair of shoes before because I just generally like don't really have much luck there, so I don't even really look that often. But I saw these and I really like them, and then I figured out they're my size and they're actually pretty comfortable. I mean, I tried them on. I haven't like walked around in them yet, so who knows, maybe they'll be like terrible if I wear them for a long time, but so far they're really good. Next, I found two hats. This hat, I got really lucky with this because I did not think that I would find one of these. I don't even know like what this kind of hat is called, but I really wanted to find like a fuzzy kind of a hat, but not a bucket hat and not a beret because I already have a lot of those. And I found this. It kind of reminds me of like one of those like Russian kind of like fuzzy hats. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? I feel like they're going to be on trend for this winter, and I just think they're really chic and like cute looking. I can wear them with sweaters. I'll wear them with like my fuzzy jacket and just look like super bougie. But yeah, I actually haven't tried this on. I need to wash it. It has like crusty things on the inside, which is disgusting, but yeah, I am excited to style that. You will see it in the other video that I put in with this. But yeah, I just feel like I wasn't expecting to find something like this, but I did have it in mind when I went in, so manifestation or something. Next is a beret, just a plain gray beret. I'm pretty sure I had this exact beret in my cart on ThredUp, and like the same brand and everything. It's H&M, just a basic gray beret. I have a black one, a white one, and like an argyle one. So I felt like this was just like a good one to add to my collection because I literally wear berets all the time, and I actually bought a lot of gray clothing today, so it'll go with those. So that kind of worked out nice. But yeah, anyway, it's just a good basic to have. I feel like, I mean, I could have a beret in every color and I feel like I would use them all. And I found this super basic knit scarf. I got another knit scarf a few weeks ago, and it's like a red, and I really like it. I've been wearing it all the time, so I saw this one and I wanted to have like a neutral version of it, but I don't know, I really like it. There's really like, it's super basic, but I feel like it will just like add like an extra like touch of layering to an outfit that will be really cute. And again, it's kind of has like gray tones, so it'll go with like the other gray stuff that I got as well. But yeah, I kind of like to wear my scarves like this. I just like drape over one shoulder, but you know, however you like it. Last weekend I went to this area where there are lots of antique stores, so I wanted to go antiquing, and I ended up going with my grandma, which was very fun. We had a blast. Girls' day. This area is just so cute, guys. Like, it reminds me of like Stars Hollow from Gilmore Girls. Like, any area where there's antique stores typically remind me of like Stars Hollow-y kind of a vibe, because I don't know, I feel like I'm in Miss Kim's right now. But I love going antiquing, and there was a thrift store kind of close to one of the antique stores, so I went into one of those, and I went to a few antique stores, and I only ended up getting like two or three things. One of them was a decor item, so I'm saving that for another video because I really want to do like an antique with me video and also like spruce up my room with that. I don't know, we'll see. But this is what I found. The first is this vest. And sometimes when I go thrifting or antiquing or whatever, I post on my Instagram story like polls, like should I buy this, yes or no, and literally like over half of the people voted no, which I understand why, like it's kind of ugly, but like I had a very specific vision with this one, which was like old money trophy wife going on a ski trip with her husband in Colorado. Like, can you picture it? Like, I feel like this would go cute with like a turtleneck, some tights, a little skirt, a puffer jacket over, I don't have a puffer jacket, but you know what I mean? Like a fuzzy hat. Every time I buy something like this, that's like not, it's like a little bit like out of my norm. I'm like, there's always a vision there. But yeah, I'm really excited to style this one. And once I told people on my Insta story that that's why I bought it, everyone was like, oh yeah, that makes more sense. Last item, I found these in an antique store and oh my gosh, I was so excited because these are like probably one of the cutest things in this thrift haul, which is these gloves. Are you kidding? They are so cute. I don't know like what era they're from or anything, but they actually do feel pretty new because the inside is like super soft. But oh my gosh, I love the color first of all, this like light brown color. I will never get tired of like fur trim things, I feel like. I mean, I probably will eventually if we're being honest, but next few years I will be wearing fur trim every single fall and winter. Oh, and they have, this is also how I can tell they're like not like old, is because they have like fingertips on them, so you can like actually like touch your phone, which is a good thing for me because I hate when I'm wearing gloves and I have to like take them off to like touch my phone. First world problems. But yeah, I think that's everything that I got. I went today and then I was like thrifting over the weekend, so this is kind of over like the past week of thrifting. So yeah, I'm pretty much gonna be set for my winter clothes for the next month, so that's good. I hope you guys enjoyed today's thrift with me video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you did enjoy it and turn the bell on to get notifications every time I post. Make sure to also follow me on Instagram if you want to, because I do post daily content on there as well. I think that's everything. Thank you so much to Ana Luisa for sponsoring today's video. Remember, you can follow the link in my bio to shop the Black Friday sale. And I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day or night whenever you're watching this, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!